Hello, I'm Nancy from Momoland, and today I'm going to do a bag raid. Fun fact, this is the only bag I bring to the Philippines. I hate carrying really heavy stuff. And I guess this is a little too small to do a bag raid, but let's just do it anyways. So when I go somewhere, I only take stuff that I really, really need. So that's why I can, like, you know, put it all in this like tiny bag. The first thing, probably everyone has this in their bag, is my wallet. I don't know what to show you from my wallet. I had a wallet and my mom had a wallet and I took her wallet because it was more pretty. Sorry, mom. I have an ID card. There it is, it's me. What's funny is that, oh, another fun fact, I made this on exactly 2018 on Valentine's Day. I'm in a foreign country, so I have this Wi-Fi pocket with me. Do you know what a Wi-Fi pocket is? So I have this with me. And the rest is like my hotel card. And like what every girl needs is a kumujur. What do you say this? Hairband. Body kumujur. Bodikun. Bodikun for your hair. I have some rings because I hate to lose stuff. I always put in where I knew where it is. So rings. Last but not least is all like lip stuff. A lip gloss with me that I'm having on right now. And if I'm not wearing makeup, I wear this one because it's like really natural. And lip balm. That's really cute. I think that's it. Yeah. Good. Thank you for watching my really easy, short bag raid. I hope you like it. Subscribe and like. Okay, thank you. Bye.